with 5 games played. The optimism here is huge, and they're thinking about the title itself in this division.
Just got to make sure they don't get carried away and they keep a lid on it, but if they carry on in this way, they've got a great chance.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Koch. Scotty. Koch. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. De Castro. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Hickey. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Scotty. Hickey. Koch. Read the play well to intercept. And here's the shot. Corner kick given. Corner swung in. Probing the pass. Being closed down here. Challenges for the ball. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. To the middle. Martin. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
And it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
Excellent interception. It's an excellent cross. Cleared away by the defender. Maybe the cross. Hickey. Can really get at the opposition here. That's an easy cutout for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. Threads it through. It's a good cross. A really great goal!
Well, his timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was.
What a strike on the volley!
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
So, away we go at 1-1. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
He has come to the rescue this time. Possession changes feet. He's got it away. Good forward play from them. Got past his man there.
Oh no.
Referee is pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
And he scores from the spot. Off we go again, 2-1. Marty now. Scotty. Oh, Baxter.
And now he's looking for some support. Return pass.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, they're looking for the equaliser, obviously. And the corner could provide it.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
That is a free kick.
How's that?
Martin. Attacking well here. Interception here. Good challenge here. That's a fine tackle. Well, he clears the danger.
And that will be a goal kick.
Here's Taylor. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Put into the middle.
Oh.
So close, Jota.
Yes.
And the goal gives them the equaliser. Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. It's King. Whip it in now. Cleared away, well away from goal. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Good defensive clearance there. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Saw that coming and intercepted. It's King. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call. 3 minutes.
The referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes. It's King. Well, he's swapped with great vision here. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Two-two at the half-time.
So we're all set for the second half.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Gardner. Pogba. Hickey.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
And now the shot!
Goal kick to come.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Comes in with a tackle.
And that is now a goal kick.
Here's Phillips.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into the... To put them in front. And it's a goal. They've scored here. And they are now in the lead.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Help.
Baxter. Excellent interception.
Proper tackle that.
Out of play for a throw. It's King. Bamba. Hickey.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit, guiding it through. Out in front of goal.
Well, if that had gone in just a second ago, I think that would have been game over. The keeper's kept them in it.
Looking for a through ball, an incisive pass.
Yes.
Scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Bamba. Gardner.
They could pose some danger now.
That's going to be a free kick.
In it. Oh no.
Didn't like the look of that. He's going to be sent off here. Yeah, it's a red card for the offender.
Well, he knew straight away, Martin, didn't he? As soon as he made that challenge, he was heading off to the tunnel.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Working hard just to see. Maybe a sight of goal.
Made a quick interception. He's got his shot off now. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Still can't believe another head, you know, after that shot. What a save it was from the keeper.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Let's take the lead here. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
De Castro.
They can spread the play now. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Put the corner in the middle. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
It's King. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Martin. Scotty. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it, straight away? We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Good link-up. Now the possibility for a cross. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play.
Line.
Great interception. Baxter. Striding forward, purposefully. A great chance to go in front. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
He's chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Well, then it goes. Put away, but not out of harm's way. To the last few minutes here. If they score now, they'll surely win the match. Well, that's it. After the 90 minutes, it will be So we're off for the first period of extra time.
going, keep going for now. Keep
I can't,
going.
It's broken! It's broken! Anti-stall! It's off.
I'm out. Okay, we're over the line. So just pull over to one side, please. Pull over to one side. Go to P1. Pause for 4 seconds. Go to P0. I'm so sorry.
I'm losing power, it's going.
Okay, keep going, safety car. Keep going for now, keep going.
I can't, it's broken! Anti-stall. It's off. I'm out.
Okay, we're over the line, so just pull over to one side, please. Pull over to one side, go to P1, pause for 4 seconds, go to P0. I'm so sorry.
No, that was the Shelton fans at Reading.
midpoint, and you don't get anything for being in this position at the halfway mark, but they've got the potential maybe to win the title in this division.
Well, I think they have. When you look around the squad and the first 11, they've got a lot of very good players, and I think they'll be very confident.
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Should be. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
He gone.
Hickey. Koch. Baxter. Scotty.
And they've spread it out wide here.
And here's the shot. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on. And they've scored by the crossbar.
Well, look at it again. Off the underside of the bar and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Shots on here.
Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Scotty. Koch. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. Baxter.
You done. Ah, oh, nice ball. I'm in the centre, in the centre.
Martin.
Good defensive clearance there.
And this is going to be a throw. Hickey.
Well, he's got support here.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. That's a good spot by the defender.
Oh, yeah.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Fraser. Well read by the defender.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Now Wilson. Great ball.
Just the keeper to beat.
That was a puff-out-your-cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Tang. Working hard just to see... maybe a sight of goal.
Here's the chance.
Oh.
That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Shot on. He scored.
He's put that away very nicely into the top corner.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Off we go again, 2-1.
Out.
Defended well.
Tang.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Throw in now.
Yeah.
Scotty. Koch. Hickey.
Centre.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He's got it away. Maximov. Banks to Davis. Fraser. Can find some space here on the flanks. Well, he has cleared the danger. Hickey, Tang. Well, he slipped his man. Put in from the wide area. A cross that's fisted away by the keeper. Delivery to the far post. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Cleverly done. Strong, powerful clearance. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
In the back post.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Trying to pick out a man in the middle, but it's the goalkeeper had the problem and he turns it over the bar for safety. Swung in from the corner. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Guided through. He's a good crosser normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick. Here's Davis. Now Liu. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Now United on the ball. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. 2 minutes left, that's added time.
2 minutes of added time.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Well, that is half time, and we've reached. And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. They can spread the play now. Good interception there. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. To Davis. Fraser saw the pass coming and got there first. Baxter. Martin. It will be a free kick here. Banks to Davis. Wilson, opportunity in a wider area. He's cut it out. That's really well done. Good defending. He has cleared it well. It's a very good interception. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and...
An incisive pass. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up, it's offside. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner.
Oh, listen to the noise here. Urging their side on to try and find the equaliser.
In goes the corner. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. A chance to break away now on the counter. Throw in here.
Yeah.
Probing the pass. Real chance. Real chance now. Don't mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power.
If you can.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Intercepted well. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And the ball knocked away long. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Good vision. The equaliser here. In for the goal, you felt, to level it up, but no.
Oh, what a good chance. He's just got to keep his composure.
Tang. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Oh no!
It was a foul and he's given the free kick. Hickey. Tang. Tackle goes in. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Liu. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the guided through.
played in the clear. And in the nick of time, the equaliser. Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. New. Fraser. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Guiding the pass through. He's in.
Well, we're into the last few minutes here. If they score now, they'll surely win the match.
The fourth official
to the rescue, and how?
A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Martin. Maximov. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase.
Just the keeper to beat.
Up for grabs here. And the team's level as the referee. Stamina and strength come into play.